In a wooden trinket box, I keep hidden with golden locks of my baby child's hair, my mother's silver locket, and a fair picture of you, which never ceases against belief, with its beauty and its truth and all magnanimity. Although I rarely take it out, somehow it reminds me of a happier time, of immortal silent pleasures, for it is a treasure so effortless beyond eternity.